the architecture industry, the building industry is so far behind. You know, they're not embracing the technology like the auto industry is or the appliance industry is. And I think if we continue the way we build, for example, houses, we'll never get there, you know? And so what the FutureHAUS is all about is stepping back, rethinking how we build a house that in a process that allows the integration of this technology, and we're there. We don't have to wait for the future. So what FutureHAUS is a concept where components of architecture are pre-built in they're industrialized, they're built in a factory. And all of the systems, all of the Internet of Things technology is installed in those components. And then they're packaged up and shipped to the site where then the house is built around the components.
We use SketchUp as a collaborative tool for design. It relies on the fact that there's a served and servant relationship between the parts of the building. There are parts that do work and then there are parts that are served.
We have so much potential with what we're doing, we don't have enough time to go in all the directions that we possibly could go. So right now we're holding to the house of the future, and it's a small enough project that we can really focus, and you know, who knows where it'll take us.